Hey guys, Cool Man Maxi here. I know it's been a while, my bad. But, yeah. Well, let me just adjust this. There we go. Here we are in Teardown, and we're just going to be having some fun. So, let's start out here with the... Where is it? It's not recent. Ah, here it is. The Boeing 737 full version. If you have this game and you haven't played this map, then you've been living under a rock. Let's play. It's really good. Alright. Let's see. So sandbox. Grounded sandbox. I'll just have sandbox. Oh, I'm like, is it going to let me click it? There must be a play button that I'm like missing. Oh, right, start. Jeez, how blind am I? Anyway, so I should have a pet dog. Oh yeah, here you are, buddy. Yeah, so this is my pet dog. You just go over there. Oh, hey, Karen. Yeah, I take after Komodo here and just call these things Karen because, well, why would you not? Right. Let's see. Ooh, this is an alive Karen. Oh, my bad. Sorry, I really didn't mean to. Oh, yeah, my bad. Yeah, that's safe. Why is it so laggy? Never normally this laggy. Are you? Okay. You're getting punished for that. Hey, you dog. Why don't you be our test? Bye bye. Oh god, yep. Okay. Yeah, we're still fine, right? What happens if I... Ooh, I can grab the whole plane. And the electricity strips just... Oh yeah, it does that. Whenever I try to clear the debris, it just freezes. No clue why. Let's quickly leave the plane. There we go. Right, let's see what we can do. Ooh, hello you. Meow. Ooh. Oh, we've had a bird strike, guys. We've had a bird strike. It's the biggest bird. Yeah, I'm just clearing the debris. It's only on this map that it does it, though. Right, we could be here a while. Okay, I have no idea why, but my computer decided it was having no more and decided to crash. Could have been an update. Expansions. Anyway, let me try that FNAF thing again. Where is it? FNAF there. Okay, if it crashes again, then there's an issue with the map. Oh, hell no. Okay, we can beat these dudes. All I need is my plasma incinerator. Okay, good. Safe in here. Right, plasma incinerator. Ah. Plasma incinerator. What? Why is my fire dark? Oh boy, that ain't good. I need to actually actually see something. Hang on. Let me just make this sunny. There. That works. Oh, my bad. Get back! Get back! No, 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 no! I don't want to use that, actually. What is that? What is this? I'll hit you with my nuclear bomb. Okay, I've got to turn and run. Go, 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 go! Okay, my dog's got pee on his leg. Stay back! No, 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 no! I'll turn you into a car. Right, let me turn this dude into a car. Brum brum. Look at my Freddy Mobile, guys. Meow. Just too good. I'm so good. Why didn't they just do this in the movie? Like, just turn Freddy into a car. Maybe that's why. Right. Stay back. By the power of fire extinguisher. No, wait, firefighter. Okay. What do we need? We need a nuclear bomb. We need a nuclear bomb. You know what? Let me change it back to night. Rainy night? I don't know. Why are the lights on, though? Lights weren't on before. Also, this map is kind of small. Ah, here, my weapon. Hey, bro, watch your jet. Hey, bro, watch your jet. Maybe that was a... What do you mean? They did not kill me. That was my own thermonuclear missile. I will not stand for this. It's a form of abuse. It's abuse towards YouTubers. Don't tell me one of them is still alive. The power of nuclear bombs compels you. Where's it gone? Ah, here it is. You better stay back. Can't even walk properly, bro. Look at his nose! Wait, what? I didn't know the nuke had that ability. Get back. Get back. You stay there, and I'll stay here. Agreed? Otherwise I'll have to make you float away. Not there, let me nuke you. Alright, I'm gonna leave this map. Bye bye. Okay, here we are in the IKEA showrooms, and let's set it. You know what? Let's take a tour of it first. Load map. Let's just see what's around. Come on. I didn't realize it would have to load the map again. I mean, I thought it was already loaded. Okay, I'll just cut and... Oi! There we are. Okay. See? Why is that so laggy? What? Oh yeah, it's a bug with this. That's why it gave me the option of a lagless mode. It's only when you break the floor. Okay, I guess I just won't break the floor. Right, so let's have a little explore. Yeah, it's IKEA showrooms. Whoa. Oh, it's just my dog. Jeez, bro. Honestly. Okay. What about the floor here? It's still the same. Explosive. Oh, actually, let me get my pig bombs. Where are they? Pig bombs. Pig bombs. Oh no, it's breaking the floor like 10 times. Have a sweat. Okay, now that we've explored, sort of, let's go into SCP-3008 mode. Eventually, obviously. Don't know why it's taking so long today. It must be just this map. Oh my god. I'll just cut until... Okay, long story short, as soon as I cut, it loaded. Which, you know, I expected. Wait, but it didn't... Okay, I'm cutting again. Okay, we are now in the SCP-3008 mode. Yeah, okay, this is kind of creepy though. Okay, we're in the Minecraft village, and if you listen to that, you may hear other side in the background. That's right, I have a mod for it. Oh, well, it's just gone. You know what? I'll turn up other side.
the fireman assembled near the police officers, FBI agents, and their two